While they're in high school, it really will be important for them to attempt something that is hard, but they realistically have the ability to succeed in. And what that does is it starts to tell them, number one, if they push through the difficult situation or the difficult circumstance, that they can get into a better place. So that's the resilience piece. And then the self-efficacy, that they have what it takes to do things that are difficult.